Nope. About 6:30 now. Getting the branches piled up a little deeper. Leaves are getting a little thicker. And I think we're at about 10 inches of rain now. And looks like we might get a little bit more rain. But the fish just keeps on spitting. Now a good indicator will be when the wind blows hard enough to move that rock. That will be our leading hurricane indicator. More news to follow later.